So, guys, we have just now dropped our kid to school and we are going for a doctor's appointment. And at this time, we are going to go ahead and we need to take a right turn. So, at this point, we have to take a right turn and go to the leftmost lane. Now, there's this person who's behind us, this driver, who is so impatient that it's going to be hardly a few minutes and this person is going to start honking. Now we are waiting for the ongoing traffic to clear so that we can take the leftmost lane. We excuse the honking of the driver behind us, thinking that he's probably not aware that we need to take the leftmost lane. But now at this point, he's honking like a mad person, like a maniac. Now, as soon as we find that it is safe for us to take our left lane, we go ahead and we take our leftmost lane. Now, this driver behind us doesn't give up yet. So, you'll see that in a few minutes or a few seconds, as you can see just now, this driver is going to start gaining speed and is shouting like a maniac with his window down. And when I see, it's a teenage girl who's shouting at us. Now, she is going to go ahead and, as you'll see, show us the finger. Not only that, she's shouting continuously, and she's going to go ahead and come in front of us. Now, this is a wide-angle camera, so it appears that there's a lot of gap between us, between the two cars, but in reality, she has almost stopped trying to block our way, preventing us to drive ahead. Now she's going to keep doing this till the time she realizes that we have taken the leftmost lane, which we needed to turn. And then once she sees that we are taking it, she'll go ahead, take up speed, and go ahead. So now after this experience, now this is the second experience in 2 days. So what goes in my mind is that are these people crazy? What's wrong with them? Have they lost their normal etiquettes, their manners, their patience? And if these are the kind of new generation that we are expecting, then what is going to happen to our society? I mean, she should by this time have realized that we had to take a leftmost lane, and that's the reason that we took a few extra seconds than usual in turning. So have patience, drive carefully. In the end of the day, it's your good deeds that count. So I'll wish you all a very happy Christmas and a happy new year, and hope that you all are safe. Guys, please do drive safely.